year, just because they had, you know, they have style now, but these vehicles, this is probably the 1948 Tucker. It is, believe it or not. I've got one of these models in my bus, 1948 Tucker with the, and just notice that, because the middle headlight. I'll have to show you one, mine out in my bus. I think these are such a cool looking car. I just like the style back then. $15 Packard Super 8. I think these are the kind of cars that they had in the movie American Graffiti. Why it's set up so high and it's on blocks. I bet you they're not gonna have a Tesla in here. Since first came out, I think it's called a Viper. Prowler, excuse me, Prowler. I was in Germany when these things first came out, in the somewhere between 94 and 2000. I think it's just cool. Has the fender that rotates with the wheel. Versus, you know, the tire rotating inside the wheel, rim where the fender moves with it. I just think that's cool. Lincoln Model L. Suicide doors. I didn't see a placard for this one here. That's some big headlights right there. 1921 Auburn Boat Tail Speedster. Never heard of that before. That's sweet looking. Oh, look at the headlights on that. I don't know if that was stock. That doesn't look stock.
How are you? Our student is
Okay. 1936, Betty. I gotta figure out what this is, possibly. Oh, there we go. It's a Packard. This is a nice one here. It gets up as a Marilyn Monroe's car. That's pretty. That's nice. That is sweet there. That is obviously not stock. I said earlier, if you want to read the placards, just pause it. I'm just going to keep on going. But I want to put as many cars on this video as possible. So I had to move fairly quickly. Little hole down there is where they pranked it from.